Yes, Arohi, tell me, what is the class we are going to do for today's class? Slowly, slowly. Only Arohi Khair is going to tell now. I'm asking Arohi Khair. Tell me, Arohi, what is the class is going to be today? Math, that is subject. What is the thing we are going to study today? Wow, thank you. Go on mute. Okay, Shreyas. Shreyas Vijay, can you tell, do you know anything about? Shreyas Vijay. Wait, beta, go on mute. Shreyas Vijay.
Yes. Mom, मेरे पास सामान नहीं है.
Okay, नहीं है. Anything you have? Pen, pencils, anything. Get ready with that. In between, don't unmute yourself. Keep your mic on mute. Okay, Shreya. You tell me, beta. Shreya, listen to the question first. Huh?
This activity you can send the
Wait.
मेरे पास भी नहीं है सामान.
ओके
मैम, दिस एक्टिविटी यू कैन.
नो, नोबडी विल अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. कीप योर माइक ऑन म्यूट. नाउ आई एम आस्किंग क्वेश्चन ओनली विजय एंड अदर विल लिसन व्हाट दीदी इज आस्किंग टू विजय. ओके ओके श्योर विजय. वेट, लेट मी आस्क यू द क्वेश्चन, देन यू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. Then what did you do you know, have you heard the term ones and tens early? Have you heard the term ones and tens early? पहले आपने word सुने हैं ones and tens? अगर सुने हैं तो कहाँ, where did you listen that word? And do you understand this term tens and ones? Vijay, tell me. Unmute yourself right now. Arya, go on mute, beta. Vijay, anyone would like to answer? Is Vijay is not answering? Anyone? Okay, Aryan. Aryan?
Yes, even.
Okay.
T-W-O-2.
Okay, I get it. You are trying to say that 1 and 10 you have heard in number name. Yes.
E.
Yeah, five. I got it. Thank you, Shreyas.
Six.
Good job. Anyone else would like to answer? Okay, Aryan, go ahead, beta. Okay, you are saying that you have the objects. Okay, now let's move on to the what we are going to read today. Children, tens and ones. Why we need to learn about tens and ones, we'll learn today. And we will try to learn that how many ones makes 10 and how many tens makes ones. Confused, and we'll try to understand about that. Sundaram, keep your mic on mute, beta. Okay, so children, all of can you see I have some ice cream stick with me. Eyes on Didi. Nobody will go to touch their objects. Aap apne objects ko bilkul haath nahi lagayenge. Only aap, you will see me what I am doing it. Okay, Aryan, eyes on Didi. Let me see how many of you are listening to me. Oh, don't touch your things. Only eyes on Didi. See, I have some objects, that is ice cream sticks. And you know the counting, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we count it individually. These are one object, right? These are one objects. But when we make all, this is the 10 ice cream sticks I have. These are the one ice cream sticks I have. Okay. When I make together, we will together, I have made one bundle. So how many objects are there in this? Shias, can you tell me? If I make one bundle of it together, I have tie up together. How many ice cream sticks I was having? Shias? Shlok, can you tell me, beta? If I make one bundle, how many ice cream sticks was there here? One bundle.
10
ice cream sticks there. But I have tied together. It is making how many bundle? One bundle. How many? One bundle. So this is one bundle. So I am going to tie up with this. Okay, I'm tie up with this. So this is one bundle. Okay, this is one bundle. Okay, another one I will find out. So I have pen here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many? 10 pens. So this is another bundle. Bundle matlab hota hai bunch mein, bahut sare bunches mein rehte hain. So usko hum kehte hain bundle. So see, Sundaram, please my microphone pe rehna chahiye aapka, okay? So I have two bundles. One bundle's having how many ice cream sticks? 10. And another bundle's having how many? 10 pens. So how many bundles now I have? Aryan, you tell me. Aryan Hatkar, you tell me how many bundle now I have. Bundle. Maine pucha bunch. How many bundles I have right now? Bundle. Bunch of kitna bunch hai hamare paas? You tell me.
One bundle.
Yes, two bundle. Thank you. One bundle and another bundles. Okay, go on mute. Now I will be asking Arohi. Arohi Khere, you tell me, beta. In each bundle, how many objects are there? Each bundle, how many objects are there? Okay, so there are. Sundaram, I've asked Arohi, not you. Wait, Sundaram. Thank you, Arohi. Okay, thank you. Go on mute. Okay. Okay. So I have. I request, go on mute. Those are talking, please. So I have how many? One bundle having 10 objects. Okay. That makes one bundle. Okay. So it is making how many tens? One, 10. And it is also making one bundle, but another 10. So one bundle, that is one 10. Another bundle is another 10. So how many 10 will be? If we'll count together. Can you tell me? This is 10 and this is 10. How many will be?
Two.
2 10. So this is how much? 2 10. 1 10 and another 10. So we have much? 2 10. Yes, good job. So now everyone try to understand. This is one. Isko hum bundle mein bolenge? Can we tell this is a bundle? Can we tell this is a bundle? Can we tell this is a bundle? Kritika, you
no.
Tell. Kritika will tell me.
No.
This is in bundle? No. Okay, no. Go on mute. Okay, I will ask Jivika. Jivika, you unmute yourself and tell me when we will call it a bundle. When we will call it a bundle. Yes. When there will be 10 ones, then only it will get called as bundle. That is 1 10. That is how much? 1 10. Okay. Now it is there. It is not there in bundle and it is in ones. So now who will count for me? Arohi Gopal Pradhan. Can you tell me how many ones are there? How many ones are there? How many ones are there? Only Aroi Popal Pradhan will tell me. Who will tell me? Raise your hand. How many ones are there? How many ones are there here? Count it and tell me. Yes, thank you, Om, Lavanya. Yes. Ria, Ria, tell me. How many ones are there? How many ones?
Three.
Three. Good job. Now, now more objects. How many ones are there? Tell me. Who will tell me? Ranjan Kumar, you tell me. How many ones are there? How many ones are there? Ranjan Kumar. Thank you, Sumojit. आपको दीदी ने नहीं पूछा ना. When दीदी will ask, then you unmute yourself, okay? So we are how many ones? Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. We have six ones here. You do you remember हमने words को sticks के साथ present किया था? Numbers को, sorry. Four number, four sticks. Six number, six sticks. तो हमने इसे present करते हैं. To count it so easily, quickly, we are going to learn how we can quickly count the numbers, big, big numbers, okay? And also understand the place value of the digit, okay? So, let's begin. And another one. So, in 10 ones, how many, in, sorry, in one, 10 ones, how many tens are we are getting? Didi is asking, in 10 ones, how many tens we are getting? Okay, everyone eyes on
11.
The screen. No? Okay, let me see. I'm drawing it on the whiteboard. Huh? All of you see on the screen. See, I'm drawing it. Huh? I'm asking you that all of you eyes on the screen. Huh? 10 ones. 10 one is equal to 1. 10. 1. 10. So how it is? How it is? Just see. Huh? Didi is drawing it. Huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that is 10 ones. But when we talk about 110, it will be in bundle. So when we'll talk about in bundle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But it should be in bundle. So Didi ne bundles banaye.
One bundle.
When we talk about 20 bundles, look at here. Wait. Listen first, Didi. Then you will start saying, huh? When I am telling you 20 ones, okay? 20 ones. Okay, all of your eyes on the Didi, huh? It is making how many 10? We'll learn, huh? 1, 2, 3. No counting with me. Wait, beta. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So I told you 21. Okay, sorry.
21.
Wait.
21.
Keep your mic on mute. You are not following the class norms. अपने class के norms कैसे follow करोगे? आपको mic को mute ही रखना है. Okay? See, all of your eyes on the ear. 20 ones. Okay, 20 ones. So Didi has made how many ones? 20. Now, how many bundles we are getting? All of you see, I have told you in 10 ones, one bundle. Okay, let's see. Huh? How many 10 we are getting? All of your eyes on the screen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 ones we are getting how many? 1 10. So we are making one bundle. Huh? All of you see, this is one bundle. Okay, got it? Now next, we are saying 20 ones. So hume pehle one bundle we get, so 1 10 we get. Now let's see another one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So another bundle we are getting. Okay, this is a bundle I'm making. Okay, together. So how many 10 now? We are getting 2 10 because 21. We are saying 20 ones. Matlab 20 ones hai. Okay. How many 10 we are getting? One bundle and another one. So we are getting how many 10? 20 10. Sorry, 2 10. We are getting how many tens? 2 tens. 1 and 2. We are getting 2 tens. How many you are getting? 2 tens. We are getting how many tens, children? 2 10. Okay. These are the thing you should remember. Now, next, move on to the next one. Now, you are going to do with me. Okay. So, Didi is giving you the work. If there is 30 ones. 30 ones. If there is 30 ones. How many 10 we are getting? How many 10s we will get? Everyone do it and share on the chat option. How many we are getting? Write it here. How many 10 we will get? Everyone find it and solve and share in the chat option quickly. How many 10 we will get if there is 30 ones? And how many 10 we will get? All of you find it out and share on the chat option quickly. If there is 30 ones, how many 10 we will get? You can write how many bundles we'll get. In a one bundle, we are, you remember? 10 objects. In one bundle, 10 objects. If there is 30 ones, how many 10s we'll get? Slok, I can see you are showing your fingers. Thank you. Right, quickly, if there is 30 ones, how many tens we'll get?
Tens.
How many tens? Yes. Always remember 10. I'm not telling you the ones. I'm telling you the bundle. How many bundle of we will get? Bundle you can write, or how many 10 we will get. Didi is writing on the chat option 30 ones equal to how many tens. Didi has written the question on the chat quickly. Wow, Aryan, good job, Aryan. Aryan, you can write, you have written now bundles. Instead of writing bundles, you write tens. Quickly, quickly. Count it with your object as well. You can do with your objects. If you are unable to do, do it with the objects. Quickly, share. Thank you, Andit, Mahi. How many tens you will get? Good job, Archit Kadam. Okay, we will get how many tens? 3. We will get 3. Let's solve it through that. Yes, we will get 3 tens because there will be 3 bundles. Good job, everyone. Okay, I can see here. Now, again, we will count it something different way. Okay, everyone done it? Okay, let's move on to the next thing. We are going to learn some more thing. Huh? Okay, now we will try to find out some numbers. Okay, Didi has written here a number. All of you, eyes on the screen and keep your mic on mute. I request everyone. Okay, see, there is a number. Number is 14. Now, we will try to find out how many 10 is there, how many 1 is there. We will try to find it through the number. How many 10s are there and how many 1s are there. Okay, now no need to share on the chat. Right now you watch, see the screen and what I'm doing it, see. There are four, this is the number 14. How many 10s and 1s are there? We'll try to find out. Okay, for that, we will write at the top like this. We will write. We will write 10, okay? 10. Some of you have raised your hand. Wait, beta. Huh? I will solve your answers once. Okay, don't go with the handwriting because I'm unable to do right with that. Okay, tens. So in short, we will write it in a, that we present it in the short word T, and ones in O. Okay. We'll represent with O and T. Okay. Now number. Do you remember I've given you a number? That is the number 14. Wait, beta, wait. Who has written? Wait, beta. I'm sharing on the screen. By the time you see the screen, and we'll learn something, okay?
High numbers plus high numbers. It is only 1, 2, 3.
Okay, everyone, see, we have 14 here. How we will count it in quickly? Okay, let's see. So this is 14. So all of you know that in 10 ones, we are getting one bundle. Let's see. Huh? Don't see this one. We'll try to do here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. What was the number? 14. 14 was the number, right? So I've written here 14. So we represent this way, na? 14 number, right? Now, how we are going to see it is 10s or 1s? See, yeah? I request the parents or students, please go be on mute. Huh? Didi is speaking. Okay. So you remember in how many 10s? So one bundle is how many object? 10. So we'll count 10 object. Okay. Object, not the sticks. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many? 10. So we'll make one bundle, okay? One bundle. Now, some ones are left out. One bundle, that is, will come one, how much? That is 1, 10. It will come under 10. So one bundle we have said, so we'll come here, write it 1, 1, 10, because we make one bundle. Now left ones, some left out some ones. How many ones are left here? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many ones are left? 4. So we will write 4. So how many the number is? 14. Okay? Understood? Let's do it with objects. Okay? Everyone, eyes on Didi. Okay. See, I have 10 ice cream stick here, okay? And some more objects. I'll here is there. Okay. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 I have. Okay. So do you remember I told you in one bundle it is 10. So as 10 and 1. So what is the number? All of you tell me this is one. This is 1, 10 and 1 number. What will be the number?
1.
Write it on the chat.
1 tens.
No. 1. No, no. Don't write that. I'm saying what will be the number? Number. Tell me. This is one bundle. This is one. Together, what will be the number?
11.
Write on the chat. Don't shout. I've told you. You will not unmute yourself. Use chat option. Chat option. Chat option. Chat option. Wow, others. Good job. Wow. Good job. Keep your mic on mute, please. Okay. Wow. Himanshu, not two, beta. Because two bundle hum tabhi bolenge when we will say when there is two bundle, but we are having one bundle having how many objects? 10 objects. So we are making this is one bundle and this is ones. When we'll count together, it is how much? 11. So we are trying to represent it with tens and ones. This is tens and this is ones. This is tens and this is ones. Because it is only one item. If it is there, another pen also. This is only ones. This is ones and this is 10. Because it is having how many? This is one ones. Make a bundle. When we make the bundle, it is having how many tens? 1 10. And this is 1 1. So how much? Now what will be the number? I'm adding more ones. This is 1 10 and this is ones. What will be the number? Everyone write on the chat option quickly. If it is there 1 10 and the ones, what will be the number? Quickly. 1 10 and another is now ones. What is the number? Quickly write on the chat. Wow, good job. Adarsh, we are not doing counting right now, beta. Addition nahi kar rahe hain. Hum tens and ones find out kar rahe hain. Okay, write the number. Yes, Atifa, good job. 13 will be the number. Because in one bundle, we are having 10 objects. That is 1 10. 1 10. And this is ones. So what is the number? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so 13 is the number. Okay. Now Didi is giving you the work. Eyes on the screen and quickly solve this. Okay.
132.
4, 10 and 47.
132.
Okay. Sundaram, I request you to go on mute, beta. Okay. Thank you, Sundaram. I think all of you have solved it. The first one is 47. Mai has written 14. Good job. 32. Wow. All of you understood. Okay. So can we move to the last one? So all of you understood that? Yes. Yes. Who's speaking? Tell me, beta. Yes. Okay.
Last wala nahi dikh raha tha.
I will share it again on the work group. Okay. Don't worry. It's okay. First questions. Two question you have solved it, na? So it's okay. Okay. Didi is giving you more work. Okay. So everyone, I think ye automatically close ho jayega. Turant aap join back karenge. Hum last two questions solve karne wale. Okay. Yes. I think all of you have done it. Okay. Good job, everyone. So Didi is going to end this meeting and quickly join back. Quickly.